go to abr.business.gov.au and search for Bank Fee Association. If you're a former, and you use even a credit union, and a ledgering system, if you use a bank and you can buy a pouch of tobacco called Bank by Imperial Tobacco, then you're able to self-consume on your own money chain. Means self-annihilation. If you're with the Bank of England and your main CEO, go see if you can buy a bank, Imperial Tobacco. You're up in smoke system. Sponsored by Honeywell. If you're able to buy a bank and you use a bank, unlike the Toffee Twins, which are not vanquishable, cutting the head off the snake, the dweeb, and her son, possibly her grandkids and great-grandchild. Then, if you're able to self-consume, do you know ritual magic isn't possible? For example, when I buy Gippsland honeycomb and toffee yogurt, which you've seen me eat quite closely in detail, there's no chunks of toffee in there because I'm unable to self-consume on myself and twin Poodia in a food representation. Toffee, sugar and water. The only way we can make it is make brittle by putting vinegar in it, which is what toffee apples have got. I really prefer we use a ledger system like Cindy Ledger's. At least then, there is no investment for crime. People are well off. They have the car they want. There is no morgue age. An age you go to the morgue. Your investment in death. Which I neither have nor ever will. And self-recuperative systems that if you stop tolling all the time, physically polling to try and stop emitting what you know, and grade 6 people from their homework earning on their ledgers will be able to make their first overseas investments. With your syndicate of crime. So you go to a tobacconist, a family tobacconist like Sava Tobacco. Ask if he has bank available to you in Imperial Tobacco. I bet you're able to self-consume. Because you no longer exist. Not only were the Bank Fee Association not paid the staff and member, October 30th, 2006. These people are meant to be switched on about the market. Then you're neither a living population nor required in any onus, formal or otherwise. Your food recipes are null slash void. Your ingredients are dead to us. You neither have legitimate security, where the note will tell you who normally your note is. Because you printed the fucking dweeb. You altered the machine schematics I designed in Adobe Autodesk 3D, which you can see in John Howe's public email right now, because I've always had a honeypot. You've never been able to delete anything in reference to me or anything you've received to me. All people have to do, even journalists, is search for Simon Roberts, or Chantal, or anyone from our family and friends. You go check your shamanics and tobacco then, Mr. Bank Manager. Can you smoke bank in a bank? Are you able to self-consume based on ritual magic? I bet you can. Four minutes 57.